Hi guys, this is Vipe about to sort out the mess. So, let's get started. Let's, where to begin? I'll pause it. I think the main problem is I think the whole thing needs pretty much deleting. So, but don't really want to. So let's fix what we can. For now, that's that. Join that back up. Just join things back to how they were. That's it. Might help, and then remove bits and pieces. And just join that back up. That. There we go. Away. So we need to take traffic off this road. Let's add some of these to the mix. Is it an important? Oh no, it's here. Set that like that. Don't turn my phone on so it might help again. So then, third one. Right, where's. Get rid of you. So it's probably not a great idea to do it like this, but what building? That's been silly. How about from here? What I'm hoping to do is lower the traffic down slightly by adding a few more roads. So it should help out a bit depending on where people want to go. Whatever. There, or there, supposed to get there, sorry. I know it doesn't look very pretty, but hopefully it will help out. I'll put one there, but I don't really want to. So, I've got quite a lot of crime, as you can see from the graffiti. Got graffiti everywhere, that's not good. So, let's see where else. Why isn't that? What building? Oh, whatever. That's just being silly, I think. I'm not sure. I'm not sure what's going on. Alright. I'm hoping, like I said, these extra roads here and there will help with the traffic. So. Oh, I'm deleting houses, but I've got plenty of room to put more stuff though. That's the thing. Let's see how that goes. Let's give it a chance to ease some off. And it doesn't look like it's doing it very well. So I can't upgrade these roads anymore. So they're still chocker. That's it, I think. That's my main problem. This bit here. So what I might do is see if I can build another one this way. Oh, we've got low power. Very low power. So let's edit. Like that. Got enough problems. This. Where to take it from though? See if that eases any. Oh, look at that, it's really chock-a-block now. So I can do with a bridge about there. I just lost two big houses, but no worries. Let's get rid of that. I don't know what's going on there. Here we got three. So there's that. One more. Show me. Okay. That road there seems to be clear now. That seems to be clear. Seems to be full. That factory, fantastic. Clear that way straight away. So it's abandoned but now hiring, that makes no sense. Trash. Oh, no one. Okay. I'm gonna have to get rid of that. Build a bigger one at some point. They all up here, look. Roads. It seems to just get chocker so quick. Look. Oh, I can't do that. Not going very well, is it? I was hoping to sort it out a bit better. I'm not another Matt Hayes fire. So I've got stuff going round, I've got buses. Oh, what's that speech bubble go away. It's not getting nowhere. Slow it down again. Look, they're not even moving. It's been an accident or something because the car's not moving. Look. Is that a bus thing causing my problem? Move. There's some cars here. Why ain't the traffic moving? Look. What's going on? I mean, it's all got tangled up. Let's just have a look. No buses or anything there. It's just that car. Alright. Means all the roads are jammed up now because of that. Let's do this. And that, there we go. So many buildings because of whatever happened up there. Anymore? Well, that's cleared the traffic. Look at it. In most places, anyway. Right. What's causing it here? It's just generally busy there, isn't it? It's not too bad now. At least the traffic's moving. Busy there, like I said, but and that's my fault for putting that there, the street cart thing there. Try that. That'll ease some of the traffic. or make it worse. It's clearing slowly. More roads. Like I said, not always more roads fixes everything, because you get all the traffic lights and whatnot, but looks like it is helping in my case. Right. Do this. And do that. Just because I can. Everybody will want jobs because I've created more jobs. Oh, I've got something. Oh, we have a lot. Anything else? That. Not fucking match on fire. Low water. That will help. Problem is, like I said, because it takes natural resources away, we will eventually run out. Which is crap. But it's the way of the world, isn't it? Keep using it, runs out eventually. So this side is fine. Yeah. That one there. That isn't. Yeah, I know it's running out. Wish it didn't. So much. Traffic. Yes, I've tried to sort it. I've got buses, I've got rail carts. Just upgrade this road. If it's not something stupid again, like a traffic actual car being stuck again. Oh, it's. Oh, is it? Yeah, look. It's been a crash. Look. Cop shooting or whatever there. You know what I mean? Look. Traffic accident. Oh, I'm going to end it here. I said it's just a quick video of me trying to sort it. But I can't do out because of the cars. Look. Car's getting stuck. We should just mess anything up. You. Oh well, no worries. Right guys, I will see you again soon. Bye for now.